children, Sairam, welcome back. All are ready now? Yes, great children. So still now what we have taken, you all understood? Any doubts you have? No? That's very great. If you have any doubt, you can reach us, okay? Fine children? Yes, great. Okay, so shall we move for today's session? Great children. So, you know what you're going to do today? English workbook. Fine? Yes? Okay, so please take your English workbook pencil. If you want, you can take eraser. Okay? Because I know my children will not make mistake with this. Okay, children? So, please take your English workbook pencil and eraser as option. Okay? Okay, great. Taken. Wow, very nice. Very good. Okay, so today we are going to see fill in the blanks. See, this is also known for us. Okay, these fill in the blanks where we have seen in a radiant way. Remember? Okay, so today we are going to see that only. Shall we see, children? Excellent. So take page number 4646. Okay. Page number 4646. Okay, fine. Great. Great children. So write CW and today's date. Done? Okay. Now shall we start? Great children. So first one. Yes, point your pencil in number one. Yes, what is this given there? Pat sat on the dash. Correct na? Yes, see the page what I'm having, you're also having the same page. Okay, so children, just tell me, is that right, the sentence? Pat sat? No, exactly. So what it should be? See, they have given us Pat sat on the dash, but it should be Sam. So please strike out Pat and write Sam on that. Okay? Yes? S-A-M, Sam. Sam only sat na? Correct? Sam sat on the dog. Very nice, children. Very good. Sam sat on the dog. So now it's clear. Done? Very good. Shall we move on? Very nice. Second one. No, my pet is a cat. Excellent. Very good. Write C-A-T, cat. See, in the dash, what we should write? C-A-T, cat. Okay? Yes. Write fast, children. Very good. Shall we move on? What is the third one? Sam has a dash and I have a dog. What it will be? Cat. That is also cat. Correct. So, Sam has a cat. Correct? Very good. Right, C-A-T, cat. Done? Wow, superb, children. You are very smart. Done? Till now? Shall we move on? Okay. Now comes our fourth one. The ragman has a dash and 10 tin pans with him. Correct? Okay, so pot. Very good. See, write pot in the dash. Done? Excellent. P-O-T, pot. See, I have written, children, here. Okay? Yes? Very good. Any doubt? Okay. Back straight, everyone. Back straight. Why are you leaning on here and there? Back straight. Sit properly. That's very nice. Shall we move on? Fifth one. Peggy had an dash 40. Egg 40. Nice. Fifth one. Peggy had an egg 40. Very nice, children. What is the spelling of egg? E-G-G. Very nice. Okay, so write E-G-G egg on fifth one. Okay? And after writing the answer, Just read that sentence. Is that correct? Okay. Fifth one. See, now you have written egg on the dash. Correct? So, Peggy had an egg for tea. Correct sentence? Very nice. Cute. Shall we move on? Good. Sixth one. Mother, may I have dash to tea? Peggy to tea. Yes. So, you know the spelling for Peggy now, correct? P-E-G-G-Y. Peggy. Done. Wow. So, now read the sentence. Mother, may I have Peggy to tea? Now move on to our seventh one, children. Father will cut the buns. Wow. Right. B-O-N-S. Buns. Father will cut the buns. Buns spelling B-U-N-S. And after that, keep full stop there. Full stop means its sentence is over. Yes. Lovely. Done. So sweet. Shall we move on? Great, great, great. You remember the Radiant Way lessons very nicely, children. Oh, now comes our eighth one. Father, mother led Anne to see the dash in a pen. Hens. Yes. Mother led Anne to see the hens in a pen. Correct? Yes or no? Yes. So, hens spelling H-E-N-S. Hens. Fine? Okay. Eighth one done. Children, you are understanding now? Now you are recollecting? Very nice, children. So sweet. Okay? Shall we? Oh, great. Father led Pat to see the dash at the show. Dogs. Very good. Father led Pat to see the dogs at the show. Done? Now you know the spelling, right? Dogs. Done? Wow, children, very nice. You did this page number. Very good. Great. So shall we move on to the next page also? Only few more, I think, right? Only 6 or 7 over there, na? So shall we do that page also? Yes. Thank you so much, children. Now take page number 4747, the immediate page. Yes. Very good. Thank you, dear children. Now comes our what number? 10th one. Perfect. Bring my bag and please. Yes. Very good. Very nice. So the spelling for please is P-L-E-A-S-E. Please. Okay. Now read that sentence. Bring my bag and please. See, after and there is a comma. It means the sentence is not over. Okay. And after please, what should be there? Full stop. Perfect. Very good. All done? Good. Now our 11th one. I have to do my dash sums. Okay. I have to do my sums. S-U-M-S. Sums. Okay, children. Yes. Great. So now repeat the question with the answer. Fill in the blank fully. I have to do my sums. Correctly it's coming. Great. Lovely. Now comes our 12th. No, but do not forget a bag of dash figs. Correct. No, but do not forget a bag of figs. F-I-G-S. Figs. Okay. After figs, full stop. Yes, full stop. Dot means over. Okay, superb. All done till now? All done, children? Just show me. Okay, show me, everyone. Show me. All done till now? Very good. Good. Chal. Okay, do. Now comes our 13th one. See, children. See, point to 13. Yes, mother. Have I to go for dash? That is what is there in our book, right? After mother. Yes, mother. That should be full stop. And after that, that H should be in capital. Okay, this small change, we can do it now, children. That's very great. Okay, it's a printing mistake. No problem, we will correct it. Fine, that's sweet. Okay, so what is the answer for that? Yes, mother, have I to go for jam. J-A-M, jam. Done. Now read the full line. Yes, mother, have I to go for jam? Done. Excellent. Shall we move on to the next one? Now comes our 14th one. Yes. And can see dash hens in a pen. How many? 10. Yes. Now you all know the spelling for 10. So, Anne can see 10 hens in a pen. Done? Very nice. Good, children. You remember the lesson very nicely. Shall we move on to the next one? Wow, the last sentence. Yes. Great, great. Now, 15th one. Yes, Anne, you may have a cup of dash milk. M-I-L-K, milk. Yes, Anne, you may have a cup of milk. After milk, full stop. Perfect. Done. Excellent. So nice. Shall we do just a very this thing? See the changes, the first one Sam has done in page number 46. Perfect. And in page number 47, see, H in capitals. Done, that colon, that's okay. H in capital. Fine. All done? Yes. Great, children. Thank you so much. And see you soon in the next session. Fine. Thank you. Bye.